Now, somebody you're not going to see in this movie is Spinderella. DJ Spinderella is not in this movie. So if you're expecting to see her, you're going to be disappointed. In fact, she was so disappointed about it, she took to social media and talked about how hurt and disappointed she was, that basically she felt like she had been silenced. She felt like she has been disempowered, which is ironic considering that this group was based on, built around empowering women.